In a press statement released on Wednesday by the public relations head of the agency, Osaigie Edward, the Nigerian Maritime Administration and Safety Agency, NIMASA, stated that the Majestic oil rig, which capsized on Tuesday at Uvo in Warri Delta State, has been illegally operating since 2016.